Good morning, Warriors. Welcome back to our October segment of Warrior TV. We have officially entered the month of Halloween. Today, we start our program with a nice surprise. Warrior TV challenged all faculty members, counselors, and techs to a campus-wide If Teachers Were Rappers competition.
This is what you have to do. Write a rap song about your amazing everyday ANA experience. Perform it either by yourself or by department. Record it and send it to us. Easy enough, but lots of fun. You can record it on your phone, horizontally of course, or let us know if you need help recording it. We'll be happy to help.
Teachers, techs, and counselors, we received your invitation to the contest a few weeks ago. Some of you have already submitted your entries. For all others, we hope you've been having fun working on your lines. Deadline is October 24th. Make sure to turn yours in before that.
Cadets, your job is to keep reminding everyone to not miss the deadline. But most importantly, you are responsible for choosing the winner. That's right, we will showcase all the entries in our next segment of Warrior TV. You will receive a link to vote and you will decide who will be our rap king or queen in 2019.
I see what you did there. And now it's time for our feature story. We have Pierce Fleming featuring the ANA Color Guard.
Color Guard is a group of dedicated cadets that present colors at form events both on and off campus. Members of the ANA Color Guard are very aware of the responsibility of preserving and upholding the tradition. What does it mean today to be a member of the Color Guard?
It is about looking sharp, being good, and being an elite member of this academy's drill. So it's about performing the absolute best you can and giving it all you got out there.
Synchronized precision movements, the pride of carrying the colors, looking your best out there is what draws cadets to the program. Every movement has a meaning, and it all ends up to one thing.
It's respects, because if you're the American flag or the ANA flag, you're respecting the country and the school. So honestly, it feels nice to be in charge of that.
Competitions start in December. We wish our color guards the best of luck. If you are interested in joining, speak to Major G. Practices are at 0 period in his office, room 601.
Thanks, Pierce. Learning something new every day. Sports. We have updates on our football team. I put together my favorite highlights from the last home game for you. Enjoy.
In our last home game during our first closed weekend, the Army and Navy Academy Warriors against Excelsior, the Warriors played a strong game and came out on top. Several cadets showed great interest in joining the ANA football team after the game. Caleb Clark threw a 15-yard touchdown to Jose Leverino in the third quarter, followed by a 20-yard touchdown by Aiden Roche. And in the last quarter, Andre Demergian caught an amazing interception, which resulted in a touchdown to finish the game.
Our Warriors played two more games since then in which we experienced a setback, one against Orange Glen and one against Escondido Charter. However, Junior Varsity stepped up their last game and won 32-26 against Escondido Charters. Warriors have their next home game this Friday. We will see you all there. Go Warriors.
For family and friends unable to attend, we will be live streaming this game. We had a big outcome last time, 367 viewers on our live stream on YouTube, which is a 250% increase. Thanks guys for supporting us. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. The link is below. ANA Club started. Here are some of the highlights.
That was it for today. We will see you next time with the entries to our If Teachers Were Rappers competition. I'm Honda Lee.
And I'm Nick Jarman.
And this is Warrior TV.